at the perfect time on that transition chance.
No icing on the Canes, and that allows Martinook to get a free look, but he's going to be called. Martinook cannot believe that he's heading to the penalty box right now.
It's going to be, I think, a high stick to stick came up on Devon Toews. I think it'll be just 2 minutes. I don't think there was an injury on the play. Oh, he leaves his feet and then grazes Toews. So they called the charge. The charge, I would say, is because he left his feet, is the appropriate call. And this is where Pesci, okay, so you have Rodriguez on his natural side. So you can be a little bit less aggressive as opposed to if he was on his offside, and a beautiful play denying the pass.
McKinnon installed on the faceoff, and it's Colorado with the puck. Grant tries to get it for Lexington. Colorado is 1-for-3 on the man advantage.